Hi everyone, this is Amanda from the Oxygen Forensics Training Team. This video is a brief overview of the key evidence section. The key evidence section is a collection of investigator marked evidence, whether it be with a tagged item, a yellow starred key evidence item, or an investigator note. It may also contain items that were tagged during the image categorization process. This section is available on a device and a case level. Inside of this section, you will find the filter for all of the sources and tags used in the left-hand column. You can also filter the types of key evidence using the tabs at the top of the center details grid. This section is a great place to do a final case review. You can even throw all of the geodata associated with the selected evidence onto a map to review any routes, common locations, or you can use it to do your final export.